Time now in other news. At 6:09, Atlanta celebrities coming to the aid of those local families who are seriously hurting and in need because of the coronavirus pandemic. Rapper T.I. and Killer Mike handed out meals for 500 people at Bankhead Seafood just yesterday. They also gifted several families with $500. It's part of a collaboration with Paw Kids, an enrichment center supporting kids in the Grove Park community.